Hello people, my name is Vishal and you are watching Unusually Everything. This is my first video and it's going to be a DIY project in which I'm going to put LEDs over my plants which are outside our flat. So let me first show you those plants.
This is the plywood that I have, so I have already done the marking. So I will cut this plywood from here into 5 equal pieces, and here I will use the countersink make a cavity so that I can put my LEDs inside that. So I will use it. So this is my saw and it's come with jig. So my blocks, wooden blocks are ready, having the cavity for LEDs. Now I am going to connect the LED. As you can see, one side of this LED is marked positive while the other is negative. Right side is marked as positive while the left is negative. So connection is going to be really simple. I need a 3.7 volt 10.5 ampere DC supply. I will connect all the LEDs parallel to each other, and all the positive side facing same while the negative this way, and all the positive side wire I will connect that to the positive side of adapter while the negative to the negative adapter. So connection is really simple, nothing special. So I am doing a really simple connection. What I am doing is, first of all, I will peel this much of wire. This. Then keeping a small distance up to here, I am just not cutting it. I am again just peeling the insulation, that's it. Now what I did is this. This part I will simply put the other LED's negative side and simply tight this negative over that wire. So now I have two LEDs completely tightened properly. I also made a hole in one of my cavity so that I can pass my wire through it. So finally, I have connected all the LEDs as mentioned in the diagram, and this is my adapter. As you can see, here is written 3.7 volt, 50 milliampere, 500 milliampere. So this is the adapter. So I connected the red wire with the red and the black with the black, means positive with positive, negative with negative. So here is it, how it looks.
Thank you.